Hello folks, Editing Gamer Nerd here. There's going to be a few changes to the day before it gets posted, so if this gets posted later than usual, I'll make up for it like a day after October 15th. I'll make another video explaining the delay for day 16, and then move on from there. So, this video is going to explain the edits that will be made to day 15. You'll probably need to speed up the progress file segments and cut out some video which is not relevant to the gameplay. Normally I post this stuff unedited, but I feel like with day 15 it kind of needs that editing done to it because of something not related to the gameplay. Probably going to cut those parts out. Anyway, that's my bit over. I'm going to have past me take over from here. And for the parts that are going to be sped up, like the progress file segments, there's going to be special narration added to explain what is happening in the background. And yes, I'm also going to speed through the times I get interrupted during this segment. So admittedly, I got interrupted quite a bit. Anyway, with that said, enjoy the video. Oh hey folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. Didn't expect me to record around 7 a.m, huh? Okay. Enough talk, let's get to work. This is gonna be good. Alright. Progress bar 95, day 15. This is gonna be good. I can tell. Okay. Right. There we go. Ooh. Wait, how'd you get Progress Boss 5.0? That's what I want to know. All right. Okay, just checking to see if I'm on the right screen there. Four, five, six is the assist code. All right. Proverbs 4:11.
You've got mail.
Right. One, but unus. Just a sec, I forgot to turn off my fan. Right. Got that taken care of. Now I need to find my plate. Okay, so
You've got mail.
Okay, got some mail to clear out.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
More email?
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. Got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Hello? There's not much like in Animal Crossing that can get me excited anymore. Unless it's a mini. Oh! You can go to work? Well, that hasn't appeared since the original Animal Crossing. Honestly, I really didn't have all that much to be excited for because I've already seen it in the older games. Oh, really? More paid DLC. Sorry for my lack of enthusiasm, but there really wasn't all that much to be excited for, to be honest. Other than going to work and the rooster thing.
Okay.
But there really wasn't all that much to be excited for.
Okay, well,
oh, okay. See you later, then. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Sorry for the interruption. That was one of my colleagues.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. got mail. Got mail. You got mail.
Alright.
You got mail. You got mail. You've 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 got mail.
Wow, that was a lot of email. Alright.
Got mail.
Right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Looks pretty good. Alright, let's check our challenges. Okay.
Got mail.
All right. Let's see how we do.
You've got mail.
All right. Back.
You've got mail.
I think it did pretty well. Okay. Thank you. You have, but you have. All right.
You've got mail.
All right, we'll talk real quick. I just want to say something before I go back into the video. I know I expressed my disappointment with the latest Animal Crossing Direct, but can you really blame me? I've seen lots of Animal Crossing Directs before, and I think after the dream thing is when we started to realize they're rehashing old content. Yes, they were rehashing old content. Now, the latest big update included a campsite, but really, a freaking campsite? We've seen this in an earlier Animal Crossing game. We've seen this in New Leaf. We've seen this in a whole bunch of other games. Can you really blame me for feeling disappointed by the latest update and, according to Nintendo, the last free content update? So the latest update is also the last free content update, at least as far as Animal Crossing is concerned. Whew. Now, I could be wrong, but I'm going to explain the reason why I don't actually watch directs, Brandon. I don't watch directs because they build a pipe to expect something, and then you get the final product, and it's a huge disappointment. It is an utterly massive disappointment. And you're thinking, I built up all my hype for this? The cooking mechanic. It's a rehash of the crafting mechanic, obviously. So, what else made me feel disappointed was the lack of actual minigames to play. New Leaf had the Animal Crossing Puzzle League and the minigame based on the Animal Crossing Festival, Amiibo Festival. Yes, you were required to purchase Amiibo to play. Remember that fiasco? At least for the Wii U game, you had to have an Amiibo to play. Now, I'm glad they didn't add that requirement in the new release version of the Amiibo Festival minigame, but yeah. Oh wait, there's more. The original Animal Crossing also had minigames too. It had actual NES ROMs that you could play in your home. I mean, come on. The minigames got their start in Animal Crossing, didn't appear until the New Leaf Welcome Amiibo update. And now they're getting the axe again in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Are you serious? Anyway, I just needed to vent on something. Back to progress 495, people. Alright.
You've got mail.
Also, I think I may edit out that call. That. My friend made to me.
You've got mail.
Does.
You've got mail.
I was kind of in the middle of recording at the time.
You've got mail.
Found another bug. Oh, and another one.
You've got mail.
All right.
You've got mail.
Are you kidding me?
You've got mail.
I'm probably going to end this early, or maybe. Maybe do some more progress stuff. Who knows? Oh, Lily! Alright. Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
What? What? I'll be right there. Well, folks, hate to end this little party early, but this will probably be the first 30 days of Halloween that is going to go through quite a bit of editing. Anyway, all right. That seems to be about it. New wallpaper, of course.
You've got mail.
Okay. I'll end the video here. Anyway, as I mentioned before, this day is probably going to go through editing before it gets posted. This is the Gamer Nerd. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. That took quite a lot of time to edit. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I had making it. This is the Gamer Nerd, and if this video gets in the compilation, if there is a compilation of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge, the edited version of this video, the one you're seeing right now, will probably be in the compilation, not the raw footage. Sorry for getting anyone's hopes up for a 3-hour long or more video. Anyways, that's all for now. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Feel free to click the playlist on the left and right sides of the channel. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.